Hey everybody. It's Monday. No. It's Tuesday, November 17th at about 6:55 in the evening. And it looks like we may have a train headed our way. Judging by those signals, I'm guessing it's a eastbounder. So we'll wait here and see what happens to be heading our way. Ladies and gentlemen, by the looks of things, it looks like we may have a meetup. Of course, it looks like the eastbounder has priority over the westbounder. Because I see one train coming from the west, and what looks to be another train coming from the east. So, and of course they're moving toward our position. So we're fixing to see what we got. I can see the headlights from both trains. The eastbounder's lights are brighter than the westbounder. Of course, the westbound train is crawling. That's the sound of the eastbounder honking its horn. The signal crossing at T&P Lane is activated and the gates are down. We're fixing to see. Okay, he's dimming his lights. 8209, 7325, 2681. Like I said, this one is a looks to be intermodal traffic bound for Fort Worth. Of course, it would help to have the camera light. Thank you. Okay, guys. That eastbounder is headed toward Fort Worth. Of course, he stopped because the westbounder probably is hanging out on the main line between us and Elmdale, which ironically is where I like to take my lunchtime naps. By the looks of all appearances, that lead unit for the westbound train is 7292. Right now, we're waiting, and they just got the green signal to depart. Okay, guys, they were sitting idle for a few minutes, so it looks like they're about to depart. As soon as they get enough power going, aha, there it is. Okay, on this westbound train we have unit 7292 leading. Getting chilly out here, but hey, who am I to complain? Looks like it's steadily picking up speed. as this train clears the sensor for the crossing gate, I'm going to the house. But yeah, that was 7292 and 7476 leading a, looks like a westbound intermodal. Sorry about the camera shakes. DPU on this one, 7999.